they may be the world champions, and they were rocked against Australia in the quarterfinals.
With a bad start.
Takes a deflection, Liam McCullough against the goalkeeper, it's on! It's Scotland captain, Paddy Ferguson!
The midweek before the Italy game, I got a phone call from an Italian journalist, a girl. And she said, do you really think that UEFA will allow France and Italy not to qualify? I said, oh, wait a minute, this is a bit controversial, because we don't say things like that in Scotland. He said, oh, listen, Mr. McLeish, the whole of Italy is talking about this. If there's a 50-50, the referee will favour the Italians or France. It was terrible because I was so convinced about it that that's why the disappointment of it was absolutely devastating.